What is going on, guys? Welcome to a scary game, I think, called Indigo Park. Where we're going to a scary park, where we're going to swing on the slides. Swing on the slides? We're gonna be going on the swings, the monkey bars, but the thing is, I don't think it's gonna be like a playground. I think it's gonna be like something else. I don't know. It's not a playground, but isn't Indigo like a color? No. I'm really, really curious what this is. I wanted to check this out, see what it was all about and all that stuff. And yeah, swings on the slides. Is that what I said? How you swing on the slides? I don't know how you swing on the slide, but let's go in. Y'all ready? I'm gonna go in. Oh my goodness. Who's that? Who's that on the bottom? I don't know who that was. But here we go. Indigo Park. We're gonna go on the playground. It's not a playground. Oh wow, oh my brain, that hurt it, my brain. What the fudge? Oh, I'm getting brainwashed. What? Guys? What the fuck? Marlis? Stop. It's Molly, but I like to call it Marlis. No, sorry. Oh, we're going into the forest. Is the park located in the forest? I'm sorry. Do it is again. I don't know. What did that say? I didn't look. Local. I give up. Ooh, you were driving in there? That looks like a raccoonist. I'm sorry. Are you sorry because you keep doing it? Indigo Park? Chapter 1. Birds? I'm sorry. I give up, man. Let's go. I'm ready? Are you ready? No, I'm not ready. I'm scared. A little bit. Nothing even happened yet. Oh my god, here we go. For some reason, when I loaded in, it showed something. I don't know how to even explain it, but it's fixed now. I'm ready to go to the park. Do I really want to go to this park? I'm gonna be honest, I don't want to go to this park, but we're gonna have to. Ooh, yo. Am I supposed to go over that? There's a lot of stuff on the floor. What are you doing, man? I'm looking. Then look at all this stuff on the floor. Yee, what? There's a lot of noises. I was like, what is that on the right side? That's my hand. I thought that scared the shit out of me. Did it? Yes, it did. Oh, I didn't open that. Someone else did. Let's, stop, man. Oh, I can turn out the light. Do I want to turn off the light? No, not really. What the?
Hi there, and welcome to Indigo Park!
Who's you?
Engaging family fun experience. Jump into the world of your favorite character.
Oh, God.
Our first guest in 2,920
days. Oh, wow. Oh, 2,000 and shit.
Congratulations!
How did he... So you existed before the...
My job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is the most fun it can be. Just hop on over to the registration.
He's scaring me. He's scaring me. I don't like him.
Begin your adventure in the park.
Oh my. He looked like a raccoonist. A raccoon. What did he say? God, y'all know I don't pay attention and shit. Do I go? Why is that different? Well, blinking.
Oh. I'm Rambly the raccoon.
Rambly's
job to make sure your experience here at Indigo Park is registered.
Why is he? Oh, what?
Don't seem to have your face in our guest list.
Oh wow, you calling me?
Is this your first time here at the park, or did you just get blasted?
Oh, you calling me ugly?
It's Rambly Tuesday, so you qualify.
But it's
a big discount on your visit.
It's definitely not Tuesday, but I don't know what day is it.
Ooh, I can't wait.
Definitely not
Tuesday. Park has to offer.
Again, guys, I didn't pay attention. Let's look around. What did it say? Guys, I give up. I'm bad. I don't pay attention. Let's go around and see what we need to do.
What's the hold up? It's open. Head on into the entryway.
What? You mean here?
From the gate's power unit. Lucky you! You get to be the first person to try our turn on the generator mini ramble adventure. Have fun!
So if the power is down or whatever, how are you still on? I don't get it. So what do I... Where's the generator at? Generators! In there? Have I been in here? No, I haven't. Why are you following me? I don't get it, Rambles.
Seems to be inoperable. Looks like it's missing a piece. Can you find it?
Rambles the raccoonist. I'm sorry. What did it say? I need something. I'm looking. What is that noise? Oh! Guys, help me! Stop. What the fuck did I just get? I don't know what I just got, but I got something. Is that, what's it for the generator? What's the generator? Stop. Let's, maybe it's out here. Oh, my throats. Guys, there's a lot of stuff on the floor. Oh. One gear. Okay, guys, I'm lost. And he... Yeah, I did it. Does it come on? No, I had to go outside, I think. I had to go outside. Never mind, guys. I forgot about the lever. How am I still holding the flashlight? Stop. Do you turn on Rambles? No Rambles? Okay, no more Rambles. Alright, guys, here we go. We're going outside. What is that noise? I don't like that noise. Where was the thingy again?
Okay,
there you go.
Welcome to Indigo Park.
So he's like, he knows that I'm coming and he knows what I'm doing. Like, it's just not like, I don't know how to explain it. Let's go in. Press F to, yeah. We go here? Silly Ramblers?
That will allow you access to reserved areas, charge payments to your room, and wear a critter cuff.
A critter what?
Head in there and I'll get you set up.
Oh my god, guys. I'm really trying to like pay attention, but it doesn't stick with me. Oh. Are you talking? It did say critter something. I think he's talking about here. Hello? Anyone in here? Rambles! Rambles, what did I do, Rambles? Rambly. Raccoonus.
There you go. Your very own critter cuff. A new way to interact with the park that also doubles as a pedometer, heart monitor, and
mood. Oh wow. You can do all those things? Oh. Oh, it's like a watch! What? I saw the arrow and. I didn't even get there. Shut the fuck up. Just go.
Uh-oh. The door mysteriously locked.
You did this.
Your band and save the
guys,
day.
I don't trust Rambles. I saw a glowing light.
Hooray! Great work, buddy. Now try entering the park, and we can start our Indigo adventure.
I don't know if I want to get this go into the adventure anymore with you, Ramblers. What does that say? Welcome. Yeah, that's what it said. You couldn't tell what it said? I'm sorry. Ramblers! Ramblers! I can't go away, Ramblers. Oh. Thank you, Ramblers. Let's, What is that over there? Why is it glowing over there? Guys. Ramblers. Raccoonus. What's over here? There's nothing. It's bird up. But it's a bird sideways. I'm sorry. I had to. What the fuck did I just go? I disappeared. There it is. The raccoon was at the bottom. I give up. Just go, man. Talking about adventure and shit. He following me and shit. Stupid raccoons and shit. Ramblers and shit.
Looks like the park is going through some renovations.
Yes. Look at all this trash. Or trash.
Why not celebrate this great deal with a ride on my railroad? To test your sleuthing skills, I'll let you find this one all by yourself.
Birdies. So, this amusement park has been here for 1,000 years or whatever he said. Damn, like, how do you even keep this up? Like, and also, before I turned on the generator, how did the Ramblers, you know, turn on when there was no powers? I don't get it. Stop, you're thinking too much. Let's just go. Fuck. I'm assuming he's talking over here? Ramblers, why are you always following me, Ramblers? Am I going the right way, Ramblers? I think I'm going the right way.
Facial data suggests you may be a bit older than the target audience for this ride, but it's one of my favorites. Do you know why Ramblers?
What is it, Ramblers?
Ramblers Railroad.
Why?
Because I like trains.
Well, there you go. Alright, Ramblers, let's, Birdies. Let's keep going, guys. Man, I can just cut the line. But no one's here because no one's here. Just keep going, man. Just wait, man. There's gonna be a jump scare. They're dead. They'll pass away. I know I'm walking, but I'm scared to run. What? Is this okay? I was gonna say, oh, I'm missing something. I'm doing this wrong. Ah, there's so much saliva in my mouth. Hey, Jed! What? I'm on like a choo-choo train, sort of. Guys, oh, we're going to a mountain? No. What is that? Why do the cactus look like that? Why is it moving up and down? I don't like that cactus. Another cactus! Ramblers, what are you doing, man? I don't think I want to go on this venture anymore.
Oh, look! It's Molly McCaw!
It's Molly McCaw! The greatest pilot.
Yeah, that's what you just said! I don't like that sun.
Why not try your hand at flying in my ride? Rooftop racing.
Admission included with your credit card.
God, I don't like this. I don't trust any of these fools. Look at him, man. He thinks I'm happy and shit, but deep inside he's scary. don't like this. Yeah, Rablis. Yeah, this is. What are you taking me, Rablis? Ramsley?
Why the long face and body?
You know, I like him.
I'm always long because I'm always longing for a new seashell for my collection.
Just because I like him. There's no reason. I ain't gonna say it.
How about you come into it instead? My ride, Oceanic Odyssey, will teach you all about the wonders down under the deep blue sea. It's as blue as me. I hope you'll visit.
Oh, I will. Well, since I like you, I will visit you. But these other ones, fuck them. They scare me. Look at this. Guys. Very interesting. Rambly, where are you taking me? Oh my god, he's glitching out. What did it say? I can't read. Oh god, guys. I'm scared. Oh, do I go over here? He's over there. I'm done, guys. The ghost is open that. He's over there freaking out, fucking up and shit. Guys, are dead. The ghostesses are here. Birds is why. Let's keep going. What do I need to do? It seems like I need to find the gears. But the thing is, where is the gears? Here. Oh, stop. What the fuck did you just do? Oh, my throat, too. Oh, I thought I saw something. Guys. Guys. Oh, I found. I don't know how many I need to find, but I found one. I need to find one more. What is that? Is that something? I got something, guys. I need to find one more? There you go. Not bad. But later on, it's going to be bad. Because I suck. Is the bird... Okay, I was like, what the fuck am I going? Bird. I think the... Oh, open it for me. Thank you, ghostesses. I appreciate it. Yeah, I guess you're not that bad after all. Just go, man. What the fuck are you talking about? Guys, what is going on? I don't trust this. I don't trust the bird. I only trust the ocean thing that we just saw. Everyone else will go fuck themselves.
Do not shame me with that common folk name.
Oh, why are you mad? What happened? I forgot.
The prestigious, the professional Lloydford L. Lyon, actor extraordinaire.
Great act, Lloyd.
Jesus. You hate him? Why you hate him? Or... Hmm. What the fuck are you doing with your chin? Oh, here we go, guys. What do I do again? Rambles. What happened to the other TVs or the screens?
So where do you want to go?
What did he say? Guys, I give up, man. I cannot pay attention to anything. Ooh, is this where I need to go? Turn on your flashlight, bitch. Oh, wow. Statues. Thing is, where do I go? Hello? Anyone here? Oh, I think this is where I need to go. What does it say? I can't read it. I'm going in. Hello? Anything here? Ah, shit! Can I get some of those? No, that would probably... Oh, that shit! Can I go inside? Maybe we'll find something... Like a toy that I think I got like two of them? I don't know how many I got, but I got something. We can just go, man. 550. I'm not going to explain what just happened. Just, how do I get out of here? Just go. Let's go over here, I guess. What the? Did I just see him? Where did he go? God, I lost him. Oh, he's right here. I don't know if I want to do that though. I got two thingies. Rambless ears and Rambless plush.
Congratulations! You found me! Don't I look?
I wish I didn't. Oh, I forgot.
Ramble ears? Those used to fly off the shelves. That pair is pretty damaged though. Keep your eyes peeled. There's gotta be at least one more mint condition set out there somewhere. Like a yard sale.
Oh, bye. Let's keep going. Guys, I don't know where I'm going. It's so dark. Y'all know how I feel about dark games. Which, you know, this is a dark game, but what, I was like, oh, let me check this out. See what it was about. It's scaring me.
Well, look at that. You're at Jetstream Junction. Oops.
Well, how do you know where I'm going? Like, what the fuck? But the thing is, what is the theater? What the fudge is the theater? Let me get a number 2. Let me get a number 7. Let me get a number 9. Some number 12s. No, 12s. But, okay, let's go. Getting lost. Is this the theater? Lloyd Live. Ah, I want to go see that. Do you want to go see that? There's a light, the spot here. I guess this is the theater. This is not high vibe. It's gonna be bad at the very end. Oh my throat. I'm here for the show. Hello? Do I go up there? I'm going up. Anyone back here? Guys. Don't worry, Rambliss. I got it. Raccoonus. Don't worry, Rambliss. I got it. Do you got it? You don't even know where you're going. Oh. Back here? Rambliss. What are you making me do, Rambliss? Guys, I can't. Guys, what am I... What is this? Again, guys, I know you can run, but... Right when I start running, I'm dead. I get jump scared. I'd rather walk. What? Do I go here? Dead? Passing away? Anyone here? Noises and shit. Stop. I don't want to hear these noises, man. I was really curious what... Wait! No! I thought he was going to jump scare me. I really wanted to see it. That's why I just stood there. Oh, there's a way here. What is that? Is that something? No. I feel like... We're about to get chased, and I have to remember all the way. I had to go all the way back. Well, guys, I think this is the end for me. Wait. Okay, I thought I could go in there. I guess not. I hate these ghostesses, but sometimes they're nice ghostesses. But how did the door open? I don't get it. Touch. Open. We'll collect. What do I do here? What is that? Finley. Oceanic Odyssey. I got it. What does that say? Marlis. Macaulay's? I'm so sorry. Let's go. I'm getting lost again. All right, here we go. Let's go back where we... Something tells me we're going to pass away. I don't even know where I came from. Over here? Oh, boy, guys. I don't have a good feeling about this. And I'm also walking. I'm not running. Not because I don't know how to run, but because I don't know how to run. I forgot. my throat. No, I don't like these noises. Stop. All we have to do is take over here, right? Oh, my heart. Stop. Right, this one? Hey, there you go. Oh, guys, someone got me. I died. Oh, no, did I? Get off of me. Where is that? Guys? Oh. Stupid. Just run. Guys. My brain. Oh, what is that? Hey, Jed! Yes, let's lower all the... the animals, animatronics, what? Okay, there you go. What am I supposed to go, guys? I'm lost. Here we go, guys. My throat. I got lost a little bit, as always, guys. Yeah, the darkness, man, is getting to me. Here we go. So we have to go back to the spot over there somewhere. That needs the key, right? I'm running. Over here. I don't think we got anything that Ramblers need to talk about. I think we already done. I think we only had two things. Let's keep going. Run, man, run. Right, did I pass it? No, I didn't. Hey, there we go, I guess. Here we go.
Say, why don't you check out Molly's rooftop races? It's not far from here, and it's a great warm up before we get into the bigger rides. Just take it up at Molly's landing pad.
What did he say? Jet Stream Junction. I'm going in. What do I do though? Hey, Jet! What is this? Oh, I can finally. Let me take a number two. Give me some hot doggies, some hamburgers. Bacon burger, yeah, give me that, one of those. Barbecue, I don't know if I like barbecue though. Give me a chicken sandwich. You hungry? Of course I'm hungry, that's why I'm here. I don't like this, man. They said you hungry and chick. Of course, that's why I'm here. Asking me a question, oh, hungry, you just lose like, oh, what is up here? I'm going up here, guys. I don't know if this is where you need to go, but fuck it, I'm going up here. We got some tables. Fuck this chair, man. It stopped me from where I'm. What's over here? I don't think there's nothing up here. Bird, can you tell me where to go? Because I'm lost, man. I don't know where I'm going. I'm lost. I wish you could talk to me. Talk to me, but I have no clue where to go. What? The fuck is this? Where am I going? What the fuck? Oh no! Molly's. Guys. What the f. Oh, I was like, it's over. I didn't do it. Whatever. Guys, I'm scared now. Oh, I could double. What the fuck, man? I'm scared. Boom, bitch. Okay, let's go. Raccoonus. What the fuck just happened? Wee, I'm jumping, guys. Double jump. So what? What the fuck? Guys. What the? Oh. I was like, I don't know. Just keep going. So the thing that killed me was like an enemy. I didn't see that. And I died. Okay, guys, here we go. I sucked at the game. I didn't want to play anyway. Am I supposed to go up here?
Oh, no.
Oh yeah. What happened?
Looks like Molly crashed into the light again.
Yeah, guys, I'm not good at that game. I suck. Oh, he's calling someone. Why you look like that?
We're sorry.
disconnected or is no longer in service.
Yeah, man, it's like 2,000 years old, whatever you said. Of course no one's gonna be working here or the shit.
Why don't you check out Molly's landing pad?
I was just there, but it was closed. I'll go back there. They want me to go back there, even that whatever the fuck. Are the ghost sisters gonna open the doors? Fuck, I'm getting lost. Oh, look, guys, I found another one, another toy. I thought I would never like find these. I found I guess three of them now. I don't know how many there is, but I guess I'm surprised I even found one. Oh, here we go. I'm going in. What is this? Guys, what is this? What the fudge? What the... Guys. Oh, you could spin them. They're trying to teach me my shapes. Guys, I don't know what to do here. Can I jump in there? No, I cannot jump in there. Let's go over here. There's another one over here. What do I do? There's stairs up here. Stairs. Something of a slide? Got that. My throat. I'm coughing. Hey! Okay. Oh! Sadness. What are we doing? Why am I going in here? What the? Guys? What are we gonna do? What are we about to do? Hey, wait for me. No, you don't want to go. Wait, you don't want to go after that. You don't go after her. All right. What are we about to do, guys? Because I have no clue. Are we going down? I can't, oh, we're back here. Let's go back over that. Oh, there's another slide here. I didn't even know. Oh, God. I still don't know what to do, guy. I don't know what I'm doing. Did I just die? What was that? Oh, I died. Okay. It's like a jump. Okay, I made it. Okay, that scared me. Let's go in here. What is that, triangle? A green triangle? So yeah, I guess you're going to have to go in here and find the shapes and shit. Oh boy, guys. Oh boy. We got a blue star. So green triangle, blue star, and that's it. Green triangle, blue star. I think we're supposed to go down here. I feel like I could just guess now, since I already know two of them. This is so dumb, but guys, I'm so scared to go in there. I don't want to do it anymore. There you go. Sorry, guys, I had to do it. I don't want to go back in there. What did that open, though? Oh, it opened that. All right, guys, we're here. I think this is this spot. Oh. That scared me. What's going to happen next? Oh. Guys. Let's see what's in here. Oh. Is that okay? I can't open that. All right, guys. So I got lost. I didn't see this. here we go. Ooh, can I press that? I pressed it. What did I do, though? I keep thinking that these lights are buttons, but they're not. They're not buttons, man. I keep thinking that. Where am I supposed to go now? Slowly walking somewhere. Over here? Guys, I'm curious. Oh, she killed me. She bit me? Guy, what was I supposed... Well, you were supposed to run away, but... you were caught by... Marley can repeat words. I don't read that fast. All right, here we go. So let's try to run away. How about we do that? Instead of just standing there doing... nothing. Alright, guys, here we go. But where do I go? It's opening. Oh, I was like, guys, oh no, I don't like. I don't like this. I can't get in.
Welcome to the Ramblings Wranglers Registered Grill. Here we have plenty of amenities and... Okay. I can see in your facial tracking that you're scared. It's angry.
Oh, God, I died. Like this. Animatronic human bird...
But I have an idea. I have access to the repair documentation in my database. I just can't execute most tasks without authorization from a human user. You must have come here because the park matters to you too, right? Would you be willing to help me restore the park?
I can see you. Fine, man. I don't trust you, though. Then it's gonna, you know, not be in business anymore. Guys, do I even need to explain? Number one, it has blood. So it's like a real bird or something. I feel a little bit bad. But, like, that took me forever to be... Let's just go.
Okay, welcome to the crew, Rookie Wrangler Registered. Your first official job as one of Rambly's Wranglers Registered is to get out of the Rambly's Wranglers Registered room. Head left towards the Rookie Wrangler Register security room to set yourself free. Phew, kind of exhausting to say that whole spiel. But Rambly's Wrangler's Register is a registered trademark. That expired yesterday.
I don't know if I trust... Well, you didn't trust Ramblers before, but... Fine, I guess I'll go help him and shit. Where am I going? Just go, man. I am, are we going over here?
Uh-oh.
Oh, God.
Wrangler's room is only accessible by royal wranglers.
I'm not a wrangler.
Big and strong enough to enter it. But for now, don't.
It was funny that he said, oh, this is only employees only. Then I became an employee. Well, I think he said a staff. Then I became a staff. Am I going the right way? I really do enjoy this game. You know, y'all probably think, you know, I was like mad at them and shit, but like I really do like this. It's just that part killed me, man. Oh. Okay, what are you doing? Am I going over here? I'm going. So that was like a bird chasing me and shit. I feel a little bit sad, like I said. But like, I guess she killed me a lot of times. But like, just seeing like the door shut on her head, her neck, I'm a little bit sad. Let's go. Shut the fuck up. Just go, man. No one cares. Am I at the right place? Guys, am I at the right place? Hey,
you're doing a great job, Rookie.
Am I at the wrong place? Just fuck it, man. Okay, yeah. Sorry, guys, for the lagness. I had to put up my graphics for that part. I don't want to. Yeah. I touched the glass. Wait. I ain't your buddy.
You look kind of tired.
I'm not tired. Well,
don't
a little
worry,
bit.
It's fine. I don't blame you for taking a rest after all that.
Heck, I will definitely take a rest.
Relaxing defragmentation myself. But before you settle down, you up for a little survey to help us?
I don't want to hear what you have to say to me.
Thanks for visiting Indigo Park. Hope all your dreams came true.
No.
If you've got some time and you're up for a lark, stick around for the Rambly Review.
What's that? Oh, you won't be existing anymore. No. No. I hate him. No, no. No, I don't have any fun. Oh. No, I don't. Oh, I did it? Guys. I know I'm like talking over the music, but guys, that section where I had to like run away from the bird made me, oh my throat, it made me sad. I don't do goo under pressure. And there was like multiple, well, I think like two ways that you could have died. Like, there was like a part where you had to like, if you go the wrong way, you're dead. And there was another part where if you take the wrong way, I hit my laptop, you're dead. So, you know, I had to like remember not to do that again. And sometimes I would still do the same thing. And until, you know, oh, I remember not to do that. And I didn't do it. Well, I did. And, you know, we were running through the vents. Oh, boy, like I like running into the vents. Because I think if you saw me, I got stuck a little bit until I found my way in. And, I wish I could compliment what Rambliss said, you know, when I was going to, I guess, the exit to run away from the bird. Press for it. Red exist. It's Oh, I won't see you next time. I won't. I will. But I won't like it. Is that it? Well, there you go, guys. Do I press anything? Like enter space? I think it lives here. Lives here? I think it ends here. Alright, guys. That was Integral Park. Again, guys. That was hard. But I'm... Don't think I really, of me, you know, saying fuck them or whatever, you know, I hate them and shit. I do hate them, but reality, I do like them, if that makes any sense. I really like, that, what was that kid? He looked green. Yeah, I know me about green. What? But I really, really enjoyed this, you know, all that goo stuff, running around. I got lost. Of course, you're gonna get lost multiple times. Games like these, you know, dark and shit. I don't like dark games, like really dark, pressured, getting lost multiple times. So, you know, if the video is all messed up, all wonky, I got lost a lot. But, I really do enjoy this a lot, a lot. Rambliss, the raccoonist. What else? The bird. Mollis, the green looking thing that I like. I think there was like a lion, but I think he died. And I forgot who else was there. But I really, really enjoyed this a lot. All that goo stuff. And I guess they're gonna be a chapter 2. Oh boy, man. Oh boy. But and also, I don't know if I said this, when I was doing the, you know, escaping from the bird, I had to, like, put up my graphics to, like, help me a little bit, if that makes any sense. How ways in the graphics help you? It helped me a little bit. There was some points, oh my throat, where I go to the tunnel, and I get stuck. Maybe it's because, you have to move, bitch. I didn't move. But, yeah. I had to, like, remember not to go there or not to go here and all that stuff. It's like trial and error. I'm not Google, getting chased, getting under pressure. In pressure? Under pressure? But, yeah, I also realized that I didn't, again, guys, here we go, I didn't talk much, so that's my fault if you know, I didn't speak that much. I always realize when I don't speak a lot, and or also speak a lot, but I will comment on, you know, me not speaking a lot, which I did do. I didn't speak a lot. But I was trying to focus on where to go because of all the darkness and all that stuff. So, yeah. What the hell did you do with your nose? Yeah. I really, really enjoyed it, though. We really, really did. Ramblers, the bird, the lion, the green thing. And who else? That's all I saw. I know there's like, I guess, stuff that I missed, like toys or whatever. Guys, we all know I'm not gonna get that. I only got like, what, 3-4 things? I think 3-4. But I really, really enjoy it though. The train, the ride with Ramblers, even though I hate the bitch, I kind of like him a little bit. That only a little bit. Only a tiny bit. Everyone else I like, but the Ramblers himself, just 1%. The green thing, 100. The lion, I'll give him 102. And the bird, also 100. But Ramblers, the raccoon is 1. But yeah. It was really, really, I really like the song. I talked over it, so. But thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. Thank you for supporting us. I do appreciate it. If you're new, subscribe, like, comment, all that goo stuff. And yeah, I like how I was in, you know, the store, and they have like the menus of the food, and I was like, saying, oh, I'll take a number 2, I'll take a number 9. But, yeah, I really enjoy it. But yeah, I'm really curious what's gonna happen in chapter 2. Hopefully, you know, I don't get stuck in a section for very long, like I did. Y'all didn't see me, you know, all those time getting stuck, but I think I'm only gonna show you like 2 times that I die, or and then the 3rd time just me doing it, because I died so many times. Do y'all really want me to see me die so much? Not really. I don't think so. I didn't do the mini game because I sucked at it. Don't tell me how I sucked at it, because I really did suck at it. But okay, I'm gonna go. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goog. Oh boy, Ramblers. And he doesn't like, like the lion, right? He hates the lion. You better leave the lion alone, man. I'm gonna come after you, Ramblers. What? I'm gonna come after you. The bird? I guess there's no more bird, because it died. The head got cut off in blood. The animatronic human bird with flesh. So it's like, I don't know if it's like a real bird, but let's just say it's animatronic with flesh in it. Well, we didn't see any electricity when it got a head chopped off. We saw a flesh. And Ramblers. Something's up with it, man. He wants me to go help him and shit, restore the park. And if we do restore the park, I feel like it's just going to happen again. Like, everyone just gonna abandon this park sucks. Let's leave, and we're gonna go to the same issue. And how did he even, like, he's like aware of what's going on? Like, he's, and how did he even talk to me? The electricity was out. How did he, like, I don't get it. Goog. Bye. And I'm sorry if the video, you know, is kind of wonky. I always make wonky videos. What are you talking about? I'm sad. Goog. Bye.